The following contest is a submission match. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing 232 pounds, Rick Flair.
And we are hearing some love for this superstar here.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Ric Flair needs to do something here to give him a little breathing room. This is just getting worse. How great is Miz doing out here?
There's a reason this arena sold out. There's a reason that people traveled here the world over. And that reason is the Miz. Tell me I'm wrong, King.
Okay, you're wrong. What a great match we have here on Friday Night SmackDown. What a powerful slam.
How wise is The Miz? How smart is The Miz?
Great match here. But if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
And a reversal by The Miz. What an impact from that kick.
And the body contorts in an unnatural way. Ric Flair even standing. The skull of nature boy Ric Flair has been pummeled mercilessly. Flair's weathering this violent storm, but he's in big trouble.
At this point, you have to figure that the next person to apply a submission will win. The Miz escaped that one.
And it looks like we could be heading back into the ring.
He's putting those educated feet to good use.
Snake eyes.
He's got him up.
Playing mind games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there.
That was.
He drops the elbow. Oh, no, not this.
Oh, good Lord, what force, what crippling force on that slam.
Look at this, it's
those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
The Miz has to be getting under his skin now. Nice reversal there.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
He got him. Drives the elbow down again.
Oh, wow.
Elbow drop.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Showboating going on here.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Good God. Miz got drilled right in the head. He's got to be injured. How's he not knocked out? Whoa! Here we go. Here we go. He's hanging on for dear life. You can almost start to see him fading now.
Yeah, with each wrench, this gets closer to being over.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Miz would never allow that. Miz going for it again.
Guarantee this match will be discussed heavily on WWE.com.